used to talk to me like I was the only one around. You used to lean on me. The only other choice was falling down. You used to walk with me like we had nowhere we needed to go. Nice and slow. To no place in particular. I lost along the way. I used to listen. You always had the just one thing to say. Oh my god, it's 3 years ago. Does that mean I'm still crazy?
Our patient in for heart surgery. I was doing a sialogram on it, and she didn't want to line her back. That's a complaint you hear from people with heart valve issues. The fits. Sjogren's damaged her heart, causing her clotting problems, causing her cancer.
You based all that on the fact she didn't want to lie down on top
of that, and the cardiac echo.
The mitral valve is done. She's not done. God, you're pretty.
I'm not that good looking.
Yeah, you are.
You kind of are.
So you attribute every relationship I've ever had to the height of my cheekbones?
Not the whole relationship, just the beginning.
The rest is your hair.
This is ridiculous. Women aren't as distracted by appearances as we are.
That looked deeper.
You want a bet? You can't tell anyone you're a doctor. We're unemployed. They're also a little slow. Misunderstand everything they say. You lose the accent. $100 says you still walk out of here with a dozen names.